If you want to produce a sign card in a visual way, this is for you. With this, you will be able to perform cards in possible locations and a card production at the same time. I am Gonçalo Gil and this is Instapad 2.0. We introduced the Instapad by saying there is an invited artist performing with you tonight. You can flip a few pages so that the spectator can take a little peek of the animation. A card is selected and you can perform your favorite sign card routine. At some point in the routine, the magician will lose the card like he's a victim of his own magic. He just cannot find it. And to save the day, we have our invited artist. You pick up the Instapad and you just flip through the pages and the card will jump off the pad. You unfold the card and you will be the sign card. There are three different routines included: production of a sign card, production of a totem card, and production of a red sign card that was previously blue back. Instapad 2.0 is definitely a super visual way to produce a playing card that will blow your spectator's mind.